So let's talk about what is and isn't your right here. What is your position in our company? When I look it up, what I see is an hourly associate. I don't exactly see a supervisor role on your job description. What I do see is some aspects of self leadership, which usually are related to stocking our shelves, straightening our products, sweeping floors, cleaning carpets, and preparing documents that companies or small companies, corporations or organizations have asked us to print. In America, these organizations have many legal liabilities and responsibilities for what they're doing. So when you're playing on someone's computer because you happen to be playing on our network, it shows me that you're not doing your job here. At no time is your job the ability to hack a guest person's computer who happens to be somewhere near our property. And if you're giving away those passcodes, if you're interfering in any way with that person's life, you might end up in a lawsuit from our company, or perhaps that person's company. The lie you're telling yourself as you have rights. I see nothing in your job description or accountability areas that says you have the right to do anything that you're doing under any law of America. I'm asking you to rethink what you're doing right now. I'm asking you to really think about who is in charge of you, and I'm asking you to really think about you taking your responsibility for the lies you've been telling to yourself.